The Glynn County Sheriff's Office says one of its deputies has died of COVID, and this is at least the 8th local first responder to die of the virus since August. Talmadge Tucker, also known as Leon Tucker, had been with the Sheriff's Office for 11 years. His law enforcement career lasted more than 30, including his time on the force with the Glynn County Police Department.